I'm in the closet because I'm a f***ing homosexual. Seriously, playing Call of Duty at nighttime is like either got the two people you're playing with, or actually three. Either you got a bunch of kids on there who are just like Play-Doh eating, sniffing mongoloids, or you got old dudes in there who play the game like straight bitches who wish it was boots on the ground, so they f***ing camp in these where you would never expect them because they're old and senile and they're f***ing scared to move because they got reflexes like a f***ing retarded horse kicked in the head, adolescent, autistic kid. Or they're f***ing goddamn MLG Gamma Labs Timbers and discount gay blue Jeep driving f***ing idiots who think this is some MLG f***ing phase at clan tryout. I don't know, COD CWL esports homosexual championship. It's ridiculous, dude. I hate playing this game at nighttime. I'm in the closet. I'm gay, closing it. Now, I can't be the only person who feels this way. It just seems like that every night, those three same people I seem running into in lobbies, there's no one out there who just seems to know how to play the game, but also at the same time not play like a shit-sniffing, life-on-the-line MLG fucking million-dollar prize giveaway COD World Championships. I've been playing Infinite Warfare because I'm a moron since launch, and I'm a big COD cancer cocksucker, and I have never seen it this bad as far as like having shitty teammates, having MLG guys have to go against who have reflections and reactions like they're a fucking Superman, or I don't know, just bitches playing like it was boots on the ground. DayZ, if you die, you lose everything you've earned, you don't get to respawn, and someone comes to your house and kills you, fucks your wife, and eats your dog. It's unbelievable. Another thing I've noticed too is like Call of Duty Infinite Warfare should be called Call of Duty NV4 because that is, seems like the only gun I ever goddamn see is the NV4. Every time I die, it's someone using the NV4. It seems that people who play Call of Duty, especially at nighttime, sacrifice fun to do well in public matches. There's so much other shit you could be doing and having and using and having a good time. Fucking C4 or fucking shotguns or akimbo guns or akimbo pistols or who the fuck knows, whatever floats your boat. But it just seems like everybody's out here as if it's some kind of fucking major competition. Like they're being watched by FaZe Clan themselves or Optic Scumpy. They're being graded, and if they don't get a certain enough kills and their kill death ratio isn't high enough, they're gonna get their balls stomped and they're gonna get murdered. It drives me fucking nuts. Now, if you fall into one of these three categories, please don't get too butthurt. I'm just ranting. I'm just raging. I think you can understand that I'm inside. I've got a snap back to the hat. I'm like 60 years old. I'm wearing sunglasses. I'm not exactly a guy whose opinion really should matter to you in the first place. So, yeah, just relax. Put a tampon in. Let me be serious for a second and inject some truth and a little bit of fucking wisdom into you people out there watching this video. You don't always need to sacrifice fun.
You know what I thought? Going 40-5 and camping in a corner to make sure to get my kill streaks and hiding behind all the head glitches. There's a head glitch. Pew 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 pew. Head glitch. Going 40-11. Pew 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 pew. I do find this fun. Oh, you see my eyes. Oh, bear duck down again. Oh, hi, there I am again. Oh, no, can't see me. Oh, there's my head again. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, better change positions. Oh, going over here. Oh, yep, got my NV4. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, duck down again. Oh, throw a grenade. Oh, no, I don't use any grenades because I use all the goddamn perks on my gun because I don't fucking move anyway, so who cares? Pew, 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 pew.
For the person out there who without a doubt is going to leave a comment saying,
you know what, you're just a scrub. You need to get good. That's how I have fun.
Well, congratulations. I'm glad. Here's some ejaculate for you, you homosexual. But for the rest of you out there, I think MLG gaming and people thinking like this is important has sacrificed the fun for the aspect that you think you're gonna do well. So you're always using like the NV4 and you're always, you know, hiding behind shit and you're just playing so careful that you think it's gonna actually matter. Because honestly, going 10 and 20, but running around and doing crazy shit and having fun in a video game, at the end of the day, I will tell you, is more fun than going 20 and 10 and playing like a bitch. That's all I'm saying. I hope you all enjoyed this video by a 60-year-old fucking guy. I'm growing my hair out. Growing the hair out. Yep, look at that shit. It's coming in nice. Bald-headed faggot is going to be no more. The hairline ain't looking so great, but I'm committed. We're going 3 months wearing sunglasses indoors. Also, might be going on this gay Jeep safari. Looks pretty fun. Hoping to run into T-Mart and a bunch of other COD YouTubers there. My name used to be 8Thoughts. It's now Cancer COD YouTuber. And last but not least, my friends, oh yes,
This will never change. You all stay black! And don't let the honky cracker reptilian shapeshifter build the moon base harp. They're spraying chemtrails. That limb was most definitely inside job. You just got Google building 7. They're up a bohemian grove worshiping owls. The earth is flat. The moon landing was fake.
White man, bring ya.